Nancy, who was diagnosed with ALS this week, and for everybody. Okay, this is for my friend Nancy, who was diagnosed with ALS this week, and for everybody out there that's dealing with this horrible disease, we are gonna beat this thing.